your friends tomorrow. Did you see what that dude did to the other dude on the ice last night? Happened during the Ottawa-Buffalo game. Andrew Peters appears to be giving a face wash to Jarkko Ruutu, and it looks like Ruutu may have just violated one of the man rules. Here's that he bit the thumb. Peters is in pain. Something happened.
I think he said he bleeping bit me.
Yeah, I think we're going to, yeah, he's going to say, Ruutu, I think maybe thought Peters was trying to eye gouge him, and there's what he's going to come and say. Hey, he earmuff bit me. Ruutu. Well, hey.
It looked like he might have got a little nugget right there.
Little bandage. Now he's playing with the eye thing. You know, hey, you got my eye. Peters got the unsportsmanlike. We go back to the ball game. Sabres up 2-0. Scramble in front of the net. Dick Roy stuffs it in. His 14th, and the Sabres win it 4-2 in what will be known now as the Bite Me game.
The last time I saw that was in boxing, you know, Tyson Holyfield. So, in all honesty, I didn't know that stuff went on.
How bizarre was it? You end up in the box and you're the one that got bit.
Well, like I said, the ref didn't see what happened, and I think that, you know, my reaction kind of you know threw him off a little bit, and I don't think he really realized what had happened, like I said, the ref's got a tough job, and he can't see everything, but like I said, I know that the league will definitely review it, and make the right decision.